We had two really memorable characters in the first season of Chicago Fire. Hank Voigt, played by Jason Begay, and Antonio Dawson, who's Dawson's brother, played by John Seda. And they were so dynamic in the first few episodes that we had of Chicago Fire that Dick Wolf said to NBC, you know, there's a big Chicago Police Department here. Could be a great show to go along with Chicago Fire. Chicago Police Department has an intelligence unit, and this unit is responsible for catching all sorts of different crimes. Not every police department has it, but they have their own special room that uniformed cops can't go up to unless they're summoned up there. It's not your typical like bullpen where there's just people walking in and out, all of that. This is their unit. All of us are attracted to characters who are gray. You know, they're not wearing the white hat. They're not wearing the black hat. They're within everyone is that push pull. You know, the angel on the shoulder and the devil on the shoulder. And it doesn't matter how you get from point A to point B. He's going to get to point B. And if the law isn't exactly matching up to his way to get there, he'll still do it. They go off shift. We see what's going on with them, the trials and tribulations that you have to carry back to work with you. I think when you get a call as a police officer to go to any sort of call, what you're walking into can be pretty gnarly.